He's in the wilds. They attacked me. Dang. They weren't preparing meals. Technically, though. The scroll basically always on the search of nuts, new nuts, food. Basically always preparing meals, right? What up, .com? Thought I can't possibly get wrecked again. Two coasts. Like that. Move on there. Work tuning in. That's nice. That's nice. Hope you're doing good. Stone. Can I get iron? Chances slim. Oh no, iron is there. Chances zero. Flat zero. Very easy number to remember. I'm not even getting hurt. That's working out. I will get a low build like that. I will get the second chief rather quickly and still don't need to build a warrior. I just wait until the wolf attacks and then the injured will can start scouting. Seems like a plan. I hope I have enough wood until then. That wood and food is usually the problem. Like your problem at the start. If you like go for a chief through a longship dock. I will go shipbuilding though, I have two coasts. Definitely building. Know that we have a raven on the team, and if a kraken event comes in, we get ultimately wrecked. Ooh, I need quite a few tiles. How do I manage that? I don't, honestly. Not gonna get the farm tile. Iron is really important. And like the rune, sorry. Obviously, it's important. Lore on it. Maybe should have waited until I have the star. I really need the lore. Okay, I don't have food anyway, so I might as well. A little cheeky clear. What about thinking about? Achieve rather quick, huh? I can't change up scouts, right? That will reset the ruin. Am I right? We want to find out. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna lose it, but I didn't check it for a little while, so. It's always good checking once in a while. Ooh! So you're telling me there's a chance? Why am I not mining stone? Good question. I usually want the lore out of it. I guess it's kind of stupid. I'm gonna wreck them with. Nice. I'm gonna stay housed for a minute now. So definitely need a second wood camp, otherwise I'm going with plus one into the winter, which is completely unacceptable. But oh my god. Take a while. I'm one scouting, right? But I have to ruin with that thing. I'm gonna build that on another tile anyway. So it only costs taxes. Pulls me away from the woodcutter's lodge that I really need right now. Pretty good, definitely. 21 damage. It's like default Zerker, right? I think it's 22. Basically default Zerker. I should really wreck the wolves over there, but we need scat connection, which is another wolf tower. Oh no! Somebody still have scouts? It's early. Fine. Three woodcutters out. Should be way faster. Clear out them wolves here. Good damage on her. Nah, it's gonna be too late for me, Uluru. Can't do that, but I'm most likely gonna go over all the games that were played basically now afterwards on Sunday or Saturday, I don't know. Yeah, 9 PM it starts and it's a best of three, so I need to get up too early in the morning to to justify that. But yeah, gonna go over the lower bracket semi-final, lower bracket final, and the grand final at the weekend. Like where we basically get them. Yep. Dude, I need to get up at like 11 AM, so bro, chill. Ask me how I'm able to be still alive. that sleep deprived. Arm is not even up. Wait a second. Yeah, I don't know, man. I don't know. I just stick through it. Drink a lot of energy drinks. And keeping up the pace, you know? That you don't get tired. Feast. Big fan of that. So, already built a scout camp for a little gold? It's unnecessary. Helios. Okay. It's just pretty good to have the healers out in the meantime. It helps. If you have two war chiefs, I feel like. Sometimes it's not even the tile, you know? It's attack. Seems so safe to build it here, but sometimes your healers are more safe here when they already push in. Yeah, maybe. Maybe, because I'm at the flank, I'm pretty likely to have them on my main tile at some point. Okay. Dude, guys, he's playing it off. This is horrible. He's killed, he's gotten scout. We all die! We all die! I don't even need to scout, just realized. I have five iron left. Well, I would have had them left otherwise too, right? Most likely. Plus 14 feels weak. Is there a one? Just kidding, just kidding. I'll do something with my watch. Smack stuff. Will I need to scout though? I get a ruin on top of that. Upgraded scout camp gives me happiness. Not only in real life, you know, also in game. I think my mate is not going to scout all too early. I don't know where I get that feeling from. Still standing around, huh? Ah. Is that a Zerker? Is the health bar so big? Well, shit, of course. Nice, survived that. Oh, oh, why they are staying around, man? Guess I'll actually upgrade this. Getting attacked by this. That what is happening here. Very well looks like it. Thank you. So 10 would that be, right? Definitely gotta be built. I can't reach that in the moment I get actually attacked from here or something. It's iron. Why not, huh? At this point, you know? I don't get 200 food though. Feel us. Okay. Oh my god, no. He didn't even upgrade anything yet. Well, it's not too bad. It's not too bad. All the kobolds. Thank you. but he even took the stone up there. Spent so much time without a silo and eradication, I think I can land through this. So. More pop. For this lizard. Be fine. Pretty weird that nothing happened. Standing outside. Kill some sheep. Definitely don't have to repop army. I'll leave it at that. If that at the front dies, it dies, and I can pretty quickly answer with new warriors. Or you could say, like, seal the deal right now, pull what you can, but such a long way, I don't know if it would reach me in time. Where are you running? He doesn't care. I really, honestly, it's down in like 3 shots anyway. It doesn't really care who takes the shots. Get sick wills, I think rats, right? Relic is Omega all in. Weren't too bad. I need to react to it, definitely. Can see that here. That is the relic the first time, right? Yeah. Stack life, right? That's just stack. Don't worry about it. That got us upgrades before the game even started. Ow.